You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthir answers the call, the Naglfar should appear in the bay shortly afterwards.
The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial fleet blocks its escape by sea.
The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Naglfar.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Zirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all. Cyril recognized the strength of my argument. I've no doubt you'll do the same. Cyril, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew or substances or whatnot, do it now.
You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers.
Triss, everything all right?
Yes. I just wanted a moment to talk to you before... before it begins.
Chin up. The hunt's weakened. We've got...
No, no more about the battle. Just hold me. And say something nice.
There's a lighthouse not far from here, you know.
Geralt, are you suggesting we...
No. Well, at least not right now. Just wanted to say... Wanted to say that since Novigrad, whenever I see the beam of a lighthouse, I feel good. Thinking of you.
Unbelievable. You said something romantic. You, Geralt of Rivia.
Moment of weakness.
Well, none of those during the battle, please. If anything should happen to you.
Can't think about that.
So what am I supposed to think about?
Emir Var Emrys, on parade, completely naked.
Ah, Geralt, you're so charming when you try to be funny.
Try? Take it back. That was a great joke.
Sure. I love you, you know.
You trying to make me cry? Ciri'd never let me forget it. Go on, get. Love you too.
Heard of the Vryhead Brigade?
As diary
you're
kind
of.
Oh,
not
yeah,
you.
Die.
Severatra.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
So long.
Ah! Is it true? Northern women bathe once every 3 months.
So, Geralt. Ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eredin. En verilith serenad. Ada eich blain, Ida may.
Elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Thank you.
completely still.
It's a trap. We must flee, now.
Not this time.
No, Cyril. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Silly.
Get out of my way.
Silly! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Yeah! close enough. Almost! Skjothjot!
Siri.
She was with your head. You're not quite good.
Oh. Sunstone till the bay is black with your corpses!
Something to tell you, but I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire. Go on, show me your spirit in the books. I want to watch.
said you had something to tell me.
Avallac'h has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cyrilla.
I don't believe you.